will she be like after her 5 years abroad? She won't have changed. The eyes, the kindness in them, all things. I'll never forget it for her. I was 15, and my father, he progressed to having a little shop over in the village then. And we came here, to the yard out there, for something or other, and he hit me. Drunk, of course, what else? Smack here in the face with his fist and blood started to pour. Thinking of all that I had in a soul. Young man, so slender, took me in. I mean into here, this house, this room. The sink was over there. Do not cry, little peasant. It will get better before you are married now, little peasant. Snout in a pastry shop.
You see? A morning frost at 3 degrees again this morning, and the cherries in blossom. Dear sir, I cannot approve of this climate. The climate, I regret to say, does not facilitate the requirements. In no way whatsoever does it equal the occasion. And further, Yamale, if I may append, I purchased these boots 2 days ago, and they squeak so excessively, I have little hope for them. In your opinion, what should I oil them with? Oh, each day something falls out. Do I complain? I've grown used to it. I wear a smile. I'm going. Oh, I'll be going then. Oh, you see? The concatenation. If you like the expression. Oh, it's even rather remarkable.
Journey. Oh, freezing when you left in only a week. But now I wanted to see you, my little flower. But I can wait to tell you. Wait till I tell Dunyasha. Oh, you'll never guess what.
What? This time?
Because of his proposed to me.
at it. I have lost all my hairpins.
Oh, I don't know, though. He's nice. And he does. He does really love me.
My room, as though I'd never been away. I'm home. Tomorrow, when I wake up, I shall be here. And I shall get up and I shall run out and run right into the cherry orchard.
Only I could sleep. I didn't sleep because of all my worries.
Peter Sergeant has arrived.
Petya!
2 days ago.
He's sleeping in a bathhouse.
He's sleeping there. I don't want to put anyone out, he said. Should I wake him up? Varvara said don't. Don't you, Dunia, should wake him. But should I?
On your own at 17.
Yes, but we got there at last. Paris. There was more snow, more cold, and my friend, she's terrible. Terrible. Mama's living on the fourth floor of this place. She has Frenchmen there. Destins, they were dressed up. Cigarettes, drinks, a little old priest with a little black book in his hand all the time. It was so unreal messy. But then suddenly I felt sad. I felt so sorry for her. And I took her head in my hands, and I wouldn't let go, and she started to cry. Mama!
Don't tell me. Oh, you're only upsetting yourself.
The house she bought in Monaco, that's already gone. We've already sold that. We have barely anything to get back. I had nothing.
She doesn't grasp the situation.
We get out to eat at a station, and the most expensive things are ordered, but then all the waiters have to be tipped, and Carlos behaving the same, and Yasha, well, she has him for her manservant now. He orders for himself whatever he wants. We brought him back with us.
I've seen him.
And how are tricks here? Have you managed to pay off anything?
How? With what? The estate will be sold in August.
My God.
Starting to sing.
Yes, it's time for
Mademoiselle, may one come through here?
Oh, yes. I hardly recognize you. Have changed so much abroad.
You may be who?
Me, Dunyasha, Fyodor's daughter. When you left, I was only...
the cucumber! A cook!
Now what?
Is going on here?
Mama ought to be warned because Petya is here.
I've given instructions. He's not to be woken.
My beautiful little brother. Grisha. Drowned in that river. Petya was his tutor. Mama couldn't bear it. It was a terrible time for her, and Papa died only a month before that. She went away without once looking back. How I understand. If only she knew how I understand things, Varya.
The mistress will take coffee in here now. Is the coffee prepared? Shit, you simpleton! Where is the green bundle ass? The old master went to Paris once, you know, in a carriage. Horses in those days. My mistress has returned, you know. I've lived to see it. Now I can die.
Angel of a room.
Declare that shot for me, sister.
Oh, don't tell me you're red into the corner.
yellow first, screw shot.
Travel back for the red.
Two cushions.
And into the middle.
Once upon a time, you and I shared this room, and now I'm 51.
I'm off to bed, Mama.
Good night, my precious. Are you happy to be home? I've not come to my senses yet. Good night, Uncle.
God bless you, so like your mother. You were, Lulu, exactly like this at her age.
Well, gentlemen, it's nearly three, time to call it a day. I'll check everything's been brought in.
Is it really me sitting here? I want to leap about and shout! Horrid, what if I'm dreaming it? I love my homeland, God knows I do. I love my country so much. On the train, I couldn't look out of the window. I kept crying.
You're looking healthfully well. Splendid. Those eyes. I want to have a good talk, but it's a nonsense. I have to sit
awfully well.
Yes, at 5 o'clock, and if you please.
Dressed like a Parisian. One head over heels, I am. I am.
But your brother, he calls me a boar, a grabber, a jumped up buck, and it's you. I want to listen to me and look at me with those amazing eyes. Merciful hour. My father was one of your fathers and grandfather's sirs, but you. Yeah. that? And cut down the trees.
Cut down the... Excuse me, my dear.
Yes, excuse me.
I'm sorry, but you don't understand anything. If there is an interesting or remarkable thing in the whole province, it is the orchard.
The only remarkable thing about the cherry orchard is that it's very large. And it fruits only once every 2 years. And even at that, you can hardly give the cherries away.
The orchard is mentioned in the Encyclopedia Russica.
Well, unless there is another way, on the 22nd of August, your cherry lands are gone. There is absolutely no other way.
In the old days, they used to dry the cherries, they used to soak them, put them in jars, made jam, they used to, send them to Moscow and Kharkov, wagon loads. They fetched some money. In those days, the dried cherries were soft, juicy, sweet, and fragrant. They knew the recipe then.
And where is the recipe now?
Forgotten.
What about Paris? Did you eat frog's legs? Let us hear!
I ate a crocodile!
You actually?
How much care two telegrams arrived for you?
From where?
Paris.
I finished with Paris.
Lubov! Do you know how old this chair is? Last week, I looked under the wood, and there, branded in the wood, was the date this chair was made exactly 100 years ago. How's that for you? 100, eh? We should be celebrating its centenary. It may be an inanimate object, but whichever way you look at it, it's a chair. What a piece of work. Dear, venerable, and most respected, we salute your custodial existence, which for a century now has been directed towards the noblest ideals of man. Your silent call to fruitful labor has not weakened over time, nor has that call to labor fallen on deaf ears, instilling in generations of this family a cheerful faith in a better future and a dedication to the shining ideals of goodness, social self-awareness, and justice for all!
Would you care to take your pills now, madam?
What's that? Pills?
They'll do you no good. Show them here, give them here. They'll do you no good, they'll do you no bad.
What's this?
Are you mad?
Two at Easter and they'd half a bucket of pickles.
What's he saying? He's been rambling like that for the past 3 years.
Cuckoo!
Candles, I haven't said hello to you.
No! If I allow you to kiss my hand, you will want to kiss my elbow, then my other elbow, and then...
Well, today's not my lucky day. Do us a trick, then.
No!
Carlos, show us a trick!
But I must go to my... Who is that knocking out there? Who is that knocking at my door? Who wants to come in? I must go to my bed. It is Mademoiselle, my fiance!
Well, it's time for me to go too. We'll see one another in 3 weeks. Till then. Sir? Madame? I wish I didn't have to go, but if you make your mind up, you know, about what I was saying, let me know. I can organize the money for the preliminary work and so far, so give it some serious thought.
I thought you said you were going.
Going? I'm going.
Business! businessman a bore? Oh, I beg your pardon. Barry is going to marry him.
I would be very happy about it. About what?
He's a very good man.
True, true, worthy fellow. My daughter Jisenko, she says you've got to hand it to him. She says very... I am by. Lend me 240 rubles. Interest on the mortgage has to be paid tomorrow.
She can't.
What's that?
You haven't got it. I really don't think I do.
Oh, it's all turn. I've never lose hope. I don't. I thought I was done for. And what did they do? They went and built a railway through my land. Actually, give me money. If it don't happen today, it will happen tomorrow.
If it don't happen today, it will happen tomorrow.
The Sheikh will win 200,000. She has a ticket, you know.
The wrong trousers on again. What am I to do with you?
You're sleeping at last? The sun's up. It's not cold now. Look at the trees, my God, Mamochka. Look. The air. The starlings are singing. My childhood, when I was pure and good, my innocence. I woke each morning here and looked out on this. Happiness woke me. It's still the same. Nothing has changed. The fading of autumn, oh, my white orchard, the cold of winter forgotten. Young again, white and full of happiness. The heavenly angels have not deserted you. If only I too could forget.
If only I too could forget my past. Yes, and that's to be sold to pay debts. Seems old business to me.
Mama! Our dear mama walking the white dress.
Where?
It is her! Bless her! Mamochka, don't! No! Nobody! See the turn that leads to the summer house? Woman. White banks of flowers, blue sky. Divine.
Lyubova, to pay my respects and I'll leave immediately. I was asked to wait until tomorrow, but I was impatient.
Peter Trofimov, Mamochka.
Petra, your gracious former tutor. Have I changed so much?
These things happen, what for, my friend? And you yourself were just a boy, then little thing of a student. Surely you're not still a student.
Probably always will be.
Well, get some rest. You've grown old,
Leonard. Oh, off to bed, are we? Ha ha! Oh, gout! I'll be spending the night, my dears, and in the morning, respected lady, I'd dearly like 240 rubles of you.
He keeps on.
It's a trifling sum.
My dear Boris.
Oh, the bank must have it. You will. I'll pay you back, my dears, no fear.
I give in! Ah. Give it to him, Leonid.
Will you take it now, or will you wait till you get it?
What else can I do? He needs...
Your mother has come from the village. She's been sitting in the servants' hall since yesterday.
Can I help that?
What? How dare you? You should be ashamed of yourself. She came to see you.
She could have come tomorrow.
No, 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 no. My sister hasn't changed her ways.
She'd give everything away if we left her.
If? It'd be good if someone died and left us a legacy. Marry our aunt, you're off to a rich man. One of us could go to Yaroslavl and try our hand with the old aunt. She's very rich.
If only God...
Stop blubbering! Oh, but our old Yaroslavl auntie, the Countess, doesn't like us, doesn't approve. For a start, my sister married beneath her. A lawyer that's a lord, my dear. And it has to be admitted, I love my sister dearly, but it has to be admitted, whatever the stretching of it. My sister has been a bit easy on the virtue, what? And still is, loose somehow.
Why don't you
sleep?
Can you not sleep?
I cannot sleep.
My little one, my child, you're not my niece, you're my angel. You mean everything to me, believe me, you do believe me.
I do, Uncle, and everyone loves and respects you, but you must stop talking. You were talking about Mama just now, your sister. Why did you say that?
Because, dreadful, stupid, I'm a fool. God rescue me, I talk and I talk. I talked to this chair earlier.
Just keep quiet, that's all there is to it. You'll feel better for it.
Done. I'm silent. There's just one more thing. No, this is business. I was in town at the district court on Thursday, usual gathering chit-chat, when suddenly it came up some funny way of borrowing money against promissory notes. Now that could be a way of paying off the interest on the mortgage to the bank now, couldn't it?
I keep praying to the sea.
Or three-pronged attack! The cat's in the bag! I swear upon my honour, upon anything you like, this estate will not be sold. Call me worthless!
Worthless!
Call me worthless if I let it come to auction, upon my life!
Clever, Uncle.
I'm coming now. You go on, fierce. I'll undress myself. Well, my children, it's bye-byes. Many byes. More tomorrow.
Calm now. Thanks to Uncle Leo. Go to Yaroslavl. But I don't like my great aunt. But I am calm. We must go to bed. While you were away, I had a little bit of bother. As you know, only the old servants live in the old quarters. Well, they began letting in various rogue types in to stay the night. I didn't say a thing at first. That is, then, what do I hear? The rumour is about that I've given instructions there to be fed nothing but dried peas. My stinginess, you see. My meanness, you know. All your Stigney's doing, of course. All right, I thought if that's how it is, I thought, wait on, I call your Stigney. He arrives. What is this I hear? I said you very, very old and extremely stupid person. Yes, Petty Pies. Come on, sweet little pet.
Sunshine.
Come on. Come on.
Springtime.
Thank you.
who I am, where I'm from, why I am, I do not know. I do not have real identity papers. I traveled from fair to fair with my mother and father when I was a child doing shows. We were very good. It made sense. I did the Salto Mortale. Various tricks. They died. A German lady took me in and gave me a different education. Yes, I grew up. I became a tutor. I became a tutor. But who I am, why I am, how old I am, I think of myself as young or timeless. I think maybe my parents were not married. I do not know. I know nothing. I would so much like to talk to someone, but there is no one. Only trees.
What do I care? What do I care? For town, city, or plain? What do I care? For friend, for kin? It is pleasant to play the mandolin.
Is that a mandolin?
To a man in love. It is a mandolin. Ah, requite my love, hear my plea.
Love my cold heart, my beloved,
or else what is life to me?
What is life to me?
What is life to me?
The luck of some people to have lived abroad.
Oh, protect that.
Absolutely abroad. Everything has been bully constituted there for ages, hasn't it?
Should have thought that went without saying.
No imitations.
Quite.
I'm an intellectual. I read a remarkable amount of serious stuff in the endeavor to find a slant of exactly what I want, whether it is to live or, strictly speaking, shoot myself. In fact, I always carry this just in case you see. Actually, other considerations apart, inter alia, I mean, that is why life is treating me unmercifully, like a ship on the sea, abused by a tempest. Let us suppose that I am mistaken. Why, when I woke this morning, was there a spider the size of this sitting on my chest, looking up at me? Oh, or to take another case in point, because I really must express myself, I am thirsty. I lift the glass, and there is something unwise swimming in it. Have you read Hape Sea Buckle? May I adopt you for a governor? Trouble you for a word?
Fire away!
Oh, in private, if it's not too costly.
Well, yeah! Only, would you fetch my little cape first? My Talma is in the kitchen by the dresser. It's getting a trifle damp here, Yasha, isn't it?
Madame, mademoiselle, too sweet. I know exactly what to do with this.
Your God forbid him shoot himself over me.
He's too ignorant.
Yasha. I became anxious about everything. I cannot sleep. Worries. You see? It's because partly
I've worked in a big house since. It's as if common life never existed. I've lost the habits of simple folk. I am afraid of everything. Oh, I am so white. And if you deceive me, Asha, God only knows what will happen to my nerves.
You're a cooch. Of course, if a virgin is a virgin, she should remember what she is. I've given it some thoughts. Morality.
Doesn't just smoke in the open air.
You are so educated. You have such a taste. Having fallen for you.
Yes, but...
Madly!
Of course, if a girl loses control, it means she's grown up. The difference between a good cigar and a bad. Oh, quick, they come in. Look, go home that way. If they see us together, they'll think we've been meeting.
Go, scoot!
Decide. Decide. The question is simple.
Who's been smoking cheap cigars?
It is convenient having the railway.
Do you agree to lease the land for a building, or don't you?
In and out of town, had lunch, back again. Impressive. Who's for a game?
There'll be time later.
Give me your answer.
Allow me, madam.
Thank you, Yasha. Why did I go into town with you for that stupid lunch? A ghastly restaurant of yours with ghastly music and tablecloth smelling of soap. And why drink so much, Leo, eat so much and talk so much? You could talk the legs off a... Whatever that animal is.
All right. What are you doing? Smirking around, under our feet, everywhere I look. Lubov, it's him or me.
Do you, Yasha, now run along.
Madam.
I don't know who they are saying is interested in the state. Tereganov, he is becoming rich now. Tereganov. They say he says he's coming to the auction in person.
They say? Who say? Where'd you get your information from?
I hear things.
Our Yaroslav aunt is going to send us some money.
How much?
How much and when is not yet clear.
200,000? 100,000?
10 or 15, and we shall be thankful for it.
Tell us what to do, young man. I'm going to. I tell you every day. I talk about nothing else. Lease out the land for summer cottages. The auction is nearly on top of us. Make the decision now. And you are safe. For cottages.
Bungalows.
I am going to scream. You are an old woman.
No, stay with us, please, my dear friend. Maybe we can think of something. No, don't go. It is happier when you are here. Something is happening. Something. As if the roof were to come in on top of us. We have sinned so much.
You are a great sinner. What are your sins?
Squandering my inheritance.
I ate up mine in sweets!
My sins. Running away. Throwing money away. Marrying foolishly against advice a man who could throw it away even faster. He drank like a fish, he died of champagne. What then? I fell for an aunt, another profligate. Then came the first chastisement, the blow straight to my head. My little boy drowned in that river. I closed my eyes and went abroad straight away, never to return. See that river, never to return, ran. But I was pursued, ruthless, brutal, pursued by an aunt, pursued me. I became his unofficial wife. I bought that villa in Monaco when he became ill there. Nursed him, no rest for 3 years. I had to do everything for him and I did it. Everything, then that house had to be sold. Debts to Paris, where he robbed me before leaving me, that is, for another woman. I tried to poison myself, so stupid, so shameful, then suddenly I needed my homeland, my own people, my beautiful little girl. Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy, forgive me my sins, do not punish me more. This one too today from Paris, he asks my forgiveness, begs me to come back.
Is that music?
Ah! And the card is! Epischik, will you look in your side pocket? Let us buy Dr. Lugley Trill!
Name's a top card! Quickly!
Queen of Spades!
Queen of Spades! And it is!
Thank you.
still no Leon. It's still... I don't understand it. What can be delaying him? The auction surely would have happened hours ago. Either the estate's been sold or it hasn't.
Uncle has bought it. I just know it.
Oh, God. She just knows it.
Why are we being kept in the dark?
Power of attorney from Auntie to buy it in her name and transfer the mortgage.
With the 15,000 she sent us! That's not even enough to... And to buy the property in her name, how our doting Yaroslavl Auntie trusts and loves us!
Gloria.
God replies.
Today, my fate is being decided. My fate.
Madame. Madame Lopetegui.
You've been dismissed from university twice. Students are meant to be clever, not smart.
Why are you so angry, Varia? He's only teasing you about Lopetegui. What of it? Be serious. If you want to marry Lopetegui, marry him. If you don't. No one is forcing you, my dear. This delay means something, I tell you.
I am serious, Mama.
Then marry him!
I can't propose to him myself!
I don't understand this people. Shilly-shallying.
He's too busy getting richer. Do you know what? If I had some money, ever so little, I'd leave here now, this minute, and go far away. Yes, to a nunnery.
Oh, bliss.
How old you look, Peter. How plain, ugly, and thin. But I must do my work. I actually work, and I love it now. What am I to do?
Yippee-Kodov's managed to break a billion of you.
Yippee-Kodov! Billions who allowed him, or I don't understand some people!
Let her mind her own business. She hasn't left Anya and I alone all summer. There's something going on between them, I'm just sure of it. Vulgar sentimentality. Anya and I are above love.
Am I lost? Are we all lost? Talk to me or I shall scream or do something foolish. Talk to me, speak about anything.
Be calm. Does it make a difference whether it's been sold today or not? Stop denying it, and for once in your life, look truth in the face.
You don't know that life is going to frighten you. You don't expect it. That's still hidden, waiting. Understand something, and you're not pure. You're just
like the idea of it, like all the other nonsense you carry around in your head, you ridiculous little freak. Prude.
I'm leaving.
I am above love. You're not above love. You're just a bungalow simpleton.
I'm leaving.
Ridiculous little monster.
Leaving this minute.
Not to have a lover at your age.
It's all over between us.
I need this time to dream in. Are you still here? Run along, Dunya Shah, you're required.
You got my name.
First, you played billiards in the billiard room and managed to break a cue. Now you walk round like a guest.
In reply, permit me to remark that you have no right to persecute me either.
I'm not persecuting you, either. I'm telling you, it's my job. We employ you as a clerk here, though God knows why.
In reply to your second, no matter how I affect my stewardship, and your first again, whether I walk, wander, eat, or try to play billiards, it's for more senior people of understanding to judge me on.
What? What understanding are you saying? I don't have understanding. Get out! Get out this minute, this instant!
I should request, I am going, but I should request that you express yourself in a more delicate mode of human commerce. I shall refer this matter to the proper authorities. Mrs. Lapikin.
Don't you ever set foot in here again!
Am I fantasizing? Do you think my top?
life in here. Hey, hey, musicians play. Hey, hey, musicians play.
Why wouldn't you listen to me then, my kind friend? Someone had to buy it. The world is changing. You can't stop the clock. The above and I have now. I'm not happy either. If only the changing wasn't so dragged out in this unhappy life of ours and everything could be put right all at once. Here comes the new squad. Let everything be as I say. Hey, hey, musicians play. Hey, hey, musicians play. Hey, hey, musicians play. Hey, hey, musicians play. Hey, hey, musicians.
Ma? Mama, don't cry. Why are you crying? The cherry orchard is gone. That's true. But your life, too, is out there in the future. Oh, my beautiful mother. I'm so grateful to you. I'm so grateful for you. I bless you. I love you. Come with me. Come with me, pure, good soul, and we shall plant a new orchard, a better one. You'll see. You will. Like the sun in the evening. It'll all make sense. And you'll smile. Come with me, my dear. Life is out there in the future.
Life is out there in the future. Life is out there in the future. Life is out there in the future. Life is out there in the future.
Goodbye. Goodbye! 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 Goodbye, my good people! Goodbye! Goodbye! Thank you, yes, my brothers! My little brothers! Goodbye, yes! Goodbye!
Have a glass together before we all go!
To those that are leaving, to those we leave behind!
46 minutes until the train leaves, that means, ladies and gentlemen, we must be out of here in 20 minutes! Why are you speaking?
Because I'm glad!
How many years, Peter? How many years have you been a student?
You know, we'll probably never see each other ever again. So you want a little piece of advice?
Yes.
Stop waving your hands about. In all these cottages, your buildings, your projections, your calculations, well, that's just more hand waving. But you're a sensitive man. Sensitive soul. I like you. You could have been an artist.
Take some money from me, I need it.
What for?
For the journal, you'll need it.
I won't. Look, I've just got paid for a translation.
Ah.
Offer me 200,000. Put it down there in front of me now, and will I take it? Everything you and others, rich and poor, prize so highly and value has no influence over me. Not the slightest influence, no more than fluff in the air. You know why?
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 Because I am a free man.
I am a free man.
I am a free man. Yes, I can do without all that because I am truly free and strong and proud. Humanity is on its path to its highest truth, and I am in the first of the ranks.
And you'll get there.
I shall, or if I shan't, I will show others how.
Out there shining down on us. Life will go on its own sweet way, no matter what. I don't know, though. It's only when I'm working that anything makes sense.
How many people are there living in the world with no belief that there's any sense in anything? A few many, I think.
Mama asks you not to start cutting down the trees before she leaves.
Traditional thing and sit for a few minutes. My treasure looks radiant. Her eyes are sparkling. Are you happy?
New life, Mama.
And it's quite true. Everything's fine now. Until it was sold, we were all worrying and fretting up in a wretched heap. And now it's been decided once and for all. We're calm, we're even quite cheerful. I've landed on my feet, yellow, coming off the red, middle pocket, and you, Lulu, say what you like. You're looking better. No getting away from it.
Yes, it's true. My nerves are better, and I'm sleeping well again. Yasha, take my things out. It's time. My little girl, we shall see each other soon.
Soon, Mama. You will come back soon, won't you?
I shall.
And I'll get all my exams. I'll study so hard at school. And I'll get a job. A job. And I'll be able to help you. And we'll do all sorts of things together. We'll read all sorts of books. And we'll read in the autumn evenings. Together.
Everyone's leaving. Suddenly we're not needed.
Hush, little baby. Shush, don't cry, boy, little munchkin. All is well, little boy. And you? You will find a position for me here in town. Because I am nothing without a position. Town, of course, is nowhere. There is no one there. It's a mystery. Goodbye, little nugget. I'm sorry for you. I have to go away. Somewhere.
Somehow.
fair.
Dear friends! Oh, hang on. Oh, out of, let me get my, oh, can only stay a minute. Oh, give me some.
Money, I'll forgo this, I'll thank you.
Oh, most beautiful lady, give me some water. Oh, glad you're here, dearest. So pleased to see you. Oh, this for you, 400. I owe you another 84 to come. Hang on. Oh, hot. Oh, most extraordinary thing. Englishmen have found a sort of white clay on my land. Oh, and this for you, most beautiful lady. The rest later. And there is a young man in the train saying just now that there is some great philosopher who's advising everyone to jump off their roofs. He says jump and leap and all things are settled. Oh, extraordinary white clay. They came to see me. I've leased the land for 24 years. I'll tell you again. I had to gather, call on the others. I owe money to everyone. God bless you all, and I'll call again Thursday.
We're going to town, and tomorrow I go abroad.
What's that? Oh, yes, well, that's all right. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, God bless you all. Everything has to come to an end. And if rumors ever reaches you that this old horse has met his end, remember me.
Stops. I've so much work on, and Dipikodov is going to clerk for me around here.
You?
I've taken him on.
Really?
It's calm outside. Sunny. Last year, if you remember, it was snowing at this time. Cold though, 3 degrees. haven't looked at the thermometer. 3 degrees below.
We must go.
Yes, I'm much care. Time.
Yes. Life in this house is over. Yes. Life in this house is over. Yes. Life in this house is over.
Goodbye, old house. Goodbye, old world.
Hail new life.
Goodbye, my gentle cherry orchard happiness. Goodbye.
Mama. Mama.
Ha ha ha.